What's up guys, welcome back for another Yu-Gi-Oh! Pro Duel video. New Amazon support, so let's take a quick look at these new cards first, and then as always a few example duels. A few cards are actually quite good, but most of this new support is actually not that great. The first card is a fantastic card for Amazons. It's like a Stratos. When summoned, search any Amazon spell or trap from your deck and add it to your hand. And the new Amazon card, or one of the new spells, is Amazon Skull, which is like the Rota for Amazon cards. Very good, and you can also search out Amazon's Princess again, so some nice synergy. Double Queen, you could potentially run three of this in the main deck, since thanks to your Ambush, for example, you could special summon it from your hand or from the deck with a field spell, for example. But Double Queen seems fine. Two random level 4s, both Amazon Swordswoman and the Amazon Tiger. Tiger could be important for the new fusion monster, Amazon's Pet Liger, which is like, most importantly, just a beat stick. Same for Empress, although Empress is needed. It kind of acts like a Cosmo Big Ship. When destroyed, you can special summon like another Amazon monster to the field, which could be good. It also protects, by the way, your monsters, your other Amazon monsters on the field from being destroyed by battle or card effect, so it's okay, but both these fusion monsters aren't really that great. And then again, the polymerization engine with fusion recovery, and of course your King of the Swamp is okay for the deck. Other options are like Zodiacs with fusion substitute, Black Sheep, but again, that's Zodiac, so if you want, you can definitely play that as well. Triple field spell and only two terraforming, since the field spell is of course a spell that can be searched out eventually by your Amazon's Princess, your Stratos. Ambush could be dropped to two, but I prefer three, since that's definitely one of the better cards here in the deck. Continuous Trap, and every time when an Amazon monster battles your opponent's monster, after damage calculation, your opponent's monster will get banished if you want. So that's good. And also you can special summon an Amazon's monster from your hand during both players' battle phases. But again, it's searchable because it's of course an Amazon's strap card in this case. So you could definitely drop this card to 2. Pretty much standard extra deck, only one instant fusion in the main deck. Other options, you could play it as like Amazon's Spy, but sadly Konami didn't give this card or other Amazon cards, monster cards, the effect, or the polymerization effect, sadly. But you could tech like an Amazon Spy, but I'm not a huge fan of this. In total, the deck lacks a lot of support, a lot of power plays, I wanted to say, but anyway, let's see a few example duels. Alright, first example, and I think my opponent gets a start. So again, Amazon's currently, with this new support, don't expect anything too top tier. Tier 1 staple cards or staple duels, like very high rated duels, definitely don't expect those. So against Blue Eyes this time, use a fusion, at least search out polymerization, eventually a Rota into Princess, that's pretty much a standard play on normal summon the Princess, and then search any Amazon spell or trap from your deck. Depends on your hand, you can search the field spell or Ambush or the Rota, you know, that small synergy between each other. There's an Amazon monster, or at least a fusion monster, was destroyed. Was it by battle? I believe so. So eventually both the field spell and the fusion monster trigger and special summon two Amazon monsters from my deck. So both queens on the field, and you know queen has the effect that Amazon monsters on the field cannot be destroyed by battle. I let him destroy one of my queens, since again it would trigger the field spell, searching the Stratos, the princess from the deck, and then that triggers its searching effect, so search the Rota, which again opens up more plays for next turn. The pet like, or the, you know, the level 2 tiger is something that I didn't mention, but it's like a treeborn frog. Every time, or at least I believe it's once per turn, when you normal or special summon an Amazon's monster, you can special summon it from your grave. You can use it for a a polymerization for your fusion pet liger monster, but I believe it's only considered being an Amazon's tiger on the field or in the graveyard, so not in your hand, so that's something to keep in mind. Previous turn I made a small mistake, this was one of the first duels, and I thought, okay, I can use queen's, princess effect by sending any card from my side of the field or from my hand to the graveyard, and then special summon an Amazon monster from my deck. But I completely forgot that the Amazon monster would be special summoned in defense position. But in the end, the Amazon Swordswoman actually coming through, and you know, giving the opponent the damage that I would have gotten. Second example, again, I get a start. Standard opening turn, I believe, going for the fusion. Again, if that fusion monster is destroyed, you can float into any other Amazon monster. But preferably, you will float into your level 3 Stratos, like what happens here, to search out your Rota for Amazons. He does get rid of the field spell, I believe, with the Cyclone, which was, I believe, a good move. Solemn Strike, I believe, still needed for some defense. That's also one of the reasons why the Quaking Mirror Force is in this deck. Most opponents don't expect it, and you know, it's good against like true Dracos or Dinosaurs. Then again, they do level up of options like Masterpiece, for example, or Lagia to either destroy or negate any spell or trap, right? I think my only option here was to go for the Petliger and also banishing the Rota Amazon spell from the grave. So now that monster, that targeted monster, can attack all monsters from the opponent once. But still, he had that Return of the Dragon Lords, I believe, in its grave. So his alternative dragon will survive. And Titanic Galaxy will eventually lock up the duel. Terraforming is like not a great draw at this point. I believe I still have one turn left, but again, I'm not really sure about mine. I believe my next draw here is going to be an Ambush, which indeed is going to be a dead card. Next example against like Cosmos, I was thinking at that point. So the opponent starts off, and I eventually decide to Ghost Ogre the Tin Can to again force out his small monster or the Tin Can activation. So again, I don't need to play around like a possible Dark Destroyer or, you know, the Slip Rider to potentially pop the field spell or back Rose during the end phase. Anyway, go for the fusion summon. There is the Empress again. Eventually, the baby tiger was used for the fusion summon, and Empress is summoned, so you can eventually, after that, special summon the tiger from your graveyard. So again, it's like a pretty much a Treeborn Frog for the archetype, providing some nice defense. Just the one-off I think is more than enough. Use fusion recovery indeed to get back polymerization and the princess. All these names have double queen on the field, and both queens, you know, have the effect that any Amazon monster cannot be destroyed by battle. He does go for infinity, but you know, I believe he eventually destroys one of the queens with the true Draco trap indeed. But again, the queen cannot be destroyed, or any Amazon monster on the field cannot be destroyed by battle. So I can still win this duel. I'm still alive in a duel, but use polymerization, which I think is indeed forced to negate. Normal summon the princess to get a search. Okay, he will search a true Draco spell indeed, but that in this case it doesn't really matter that much. I can attack over his infinity and attack into his monster, and then use attack into his monster with my princess. Princess is not destroyed by battle thanks to queen, but I believe if I sent the tiger on my side of the field to the grave to special summon an Amazon monster from my deck. And there is the Amazon's tiger. And you know, you have this like small lockish thingy going with the queen on the field, protecting all monsters, all Amazon monsters, from being destroyed by battle. And the tiger, again, protecting, at least the tiger says that your opponent has to attack it. So that's why definitely one of the biggest strengths of Amazon. So you can very easily put these small lockish thingies on your side of the field. But then again, it's not really too strong. It's very easily disrupted by your opponent, like Darkhold, Raikiki, Masterpiece, or Drydent, are all easy counters to these small locks by Amazons. Again, the Masterpiece just too great. Definitely thinking of adding like the Winged Dragon of Rasphere mode, Kaijus maybe, but still eventually is able to lock up the duel. Yeah, the Volcasaurus into Gaia, and he still has a search from his farm girl, and Dark Destroyer is still in his deck, so he eventually is able to attack for a game. Last example. And I think I get to... the opponent gets a start. His hand isn't really too great, not opening the true King field spell. Must be nice for me, right? So use the King of the Swamp to search out polymerization eventually. But then again, he got this... I think he always would have gotten the search off of his heat. But here's where the field spell comes into play, and running more level 4 monsters definitely comes into play. You can suicide into his monster and then float down into your level 3 princess to eventually get your engine going. Decided either Tornado Dragon or Dweller, but I think Dweller was a superior move since again blocking his true Draco spells and traps, of course, from being activated. If he potentially has like something like a Masterpiece or any other true Draco monster to get on the field. Again, two float monsters being summoned here thanks to the field spell and thanks to the fusion monster. The Sandstorm Mirror Force coming in clutch to put this monster face down. He does special summon the heat again, but it's not going to matter too much. I'm in a very good position here. Go to the battle phase, I use Ambush to special, or at least yeah, eventually special summon my princess to the field. Eventually also use princess on the field to tribute the tiger and special summon the queen. Again, in defense position. Bit sad for that. This is a possible rank 6 exceed play on the field. I'm not running any of those. You could potentially run the Utopia rank 6, Measure 7 maybe, but again, I'm not really sure if you really want to give up those level 6 monsters, your queens, both your queens on the field, to go for like a rank 6 exceed play. The Ghost Ogre eventually comes in clutch, getting rid of the Masterpiece, and eventually attacking into the ambush. Since again, I had the Amazon's Tiger on the field, and with Tiger on the field, your opponent has to attack into it, so all other monsters are protected. And with Queens, yeah, with the Queens on the field, every other Amazon monster is also protected. So this is currently my list. Feel free to leave suggestions. I'm definitely sure other possibilities are definitely needed or could be playtested. So yeah, again, feel free to leave your suggestions. Guys, that's it. Thanks for watching, and feel free to leave a comment or like if you enjoyed the video. Legium signing out. Peace.